These are Santa's little helpers, forest elves. They entertain the children of Ukrainian soldiers who have gathered to see Santa by dancing in the courtyard and hosting contests. Afterwards, they invite everyone into a magical cabin.
Did you make a wish? Here, whisper it to me. Well, all right, go.
Santa also accepts postcards and letters delivered to him from a special box. The children talk about their Christmas wishes and why they deserve them to be fulfilled. I helped my friend clean up her room. I went to the store when my mother asked, and I even helped her cook.
I wish that Santa will always be healthy and that no one thinks anything bad of him.
Santa's hut was built near the pond by the Volyn Forest Rangers. It was an effort to create a holiday fairy tale for children.
Today is our holiday for the children of ATO soldiers. The cabin will work over the holidays. Although this is our first experience, we have a real Santa and a box for letters with wishes. For the 5 best wishes, we work together with Santa to make them come true.
This is the first time we've been in such a cabin. Everything is very cool, with great organization and an excellent approach to the children with the letters they write to Santa. We're happy. Everything is in the middle of the forest, natural and beautiful. Special presents were gifted to each of the little guests, and Santa promised to make all the wishes whispered to him come true.
The children asked me for cars, dolls, pets, and peace in Ukraine. On Christmas night, all their wishes will come true.
Happy holidays from UATV.